everyone, it's me, Erica, filming again for another educational vlog. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and don't forget to click the notification bell for more updates. So today, we will tackle about the audio visual aids. What is audio visual aid? Audio visual aids are instructional devices which are used to communicate messages more effectively through sound and visuals. Audiovisual aids help in stimulating the sensory organs like ears and eyes and facilitate quick comprehension of the message by the audience. The audiovisual method was first developed by the creative term in France in the 1950s. This method is intended for teaching everyday language at the early stage of second or foreign language learning. It was based on a behaviorist approach which held that language is acquired by habit information. Why audiovisual is important? Audiovisual communication is a productive form of communication. Using sound and lighting equipment improves communication by heightening the awareness of your audience's sight and hearing. Audiences who use more of their senses to engage at events remember those events for a longer period of time. Audiovisual aids has its advantages and disadvantages. The advantages are the following. It helps to make learning process more effective and conceptual. It helps to grab the attention of the students. It builds interest and motivation teaching students learning process. It enhances the energy level of teaching and students. It is even better for overburdened classrooms. It provides students a realistic approach and experience. The disadvantages of audiovisual aids are technical problems, students' distractions, materials are expensive, time-consuming, need a lot of space, and convenience. There are 6 types of classification of audiovisual aids. These are traditional type, based on type of projection, based on motion or movement, based on dimension of object, based on size of media, and based on the number of sense organs used. The first classification is the traditional type. Under the traditional type, there are 3 categories: the audio aids, visual aids, and the audiovisual aids. The example of audio aids are tape recorder, microphone, radio, and headphone. Under the visual aids are chart, black or whiteboard, textbook, and flashcard. And in the audiovisual aids are TV, multimedia, computer, and VCD player. Based on type of projection, have 2 categories, projected aids and non-projected aids. The example of projected aids are film strips, slide projection, and micro projection. While on the non-projected aids are photographs, books, illustration, map and graphs. Based on motion or movement, it is divided into 2 categories, the static aids and dynamic aids. Under the static aids are charts, flashcards, and slides, while in the dynamic aids are motion pictures, television, and computers. Based on dimension of object, there are 2 classification of object, the 2-dimensional aids and the 3D aids. Under the 2-dimensional aids are charts, graphs, pictograph, and maps. While in the 3D aids are globes, puppets, objects, mock-ups, and specimens. Based on size of media, under the based on size of media are big media and little media. The example of big media are computer and television. While under the little media are radio, film strip, graphics, and audio cassettes. Based on the number of sense organs used, this is classified as non-electric and electric. Under the non-electric classification are books, handouts, models, and flip charts. Under the electric are overhead projector,
slide projector, and computer.
There are four steps in teaching aids. First is planning. We should first make a clear objective of what we will be presenting and if it is appropriate to the subject that we are handling. Second step is preparation. Make sure that all equipment are in working order and if the selected place is convenient. Third is presentation. Motivate the audience and stress key points they observed during presentation. Lastly is evaluation. By providing discussion and feedback, evaluate the effectiveness of audio-visual aids and the lecture.